And we are back to more Legend of Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. We are just arriving in the fourth dungeon, the fourth temple, so we're going to head this way and see what we got in here. This is the dungeon that I've been dreading for a while, because this has my least, my worst hated enemies in the whole game. In the whole series, it has freaking Wizrobes. But it makes it a little, Wizrobes are a little bit easier this game for the simple fact that it has the Reflex spell. And we're gonna do that again because I can't afford to lose that much life. We can't go left yet because there's a locked door. So we're gonna go, we have to head to the right. Alright, so let's try this again, guys. Alright, so guys, this has Wizrobe. It's my most hated enemy in the whole Zelda series. Come on. Come on. There we go. And get the pee bag. We got another skeleton right here to contend with. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Thank you. One, two, three, four. Alright. Now down here, we'll head down here. We'll head this way. Easy enough, but it's a bunch of skeletons right now. Get the jump spell ready. I remember this specifically, pretty much. Because you have to make a big jump right here. if you don't make that big jump, yeah, you'll fall down, 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 and you have to work. And it takes a lot of time to get back up there. Alright, so we are now making our way through. That's right, fall down. Leave me out of this. Wow. Who would have figured there was a red knight there? I thought maybe it would have been health. Or magic jar. Alright. Let's use the life spell. But now we at least have a key now, so we can advance a little bit. I love that. He just falls down going, yay! Alright, so we're making our way through. Now here, you need to want to, you have to kind of fall down. Alright, let's see what we got over here. Another one of these fuckers? Skeletons a mess! Ooh! That definitely comes in handy. We'll use Life Spell. And the jump spell, and if I remember correctly, that's it. Alright. Blue Knight. Shield spell. Alright, got that. And we get our item for the dungeon, which is the boots. Alright, so now we just gotta make our way back up to that very first floor where the locked doors at, get some more keys, and make our way now toward... And make our way now toward the, boss. So we got our item now. It didn't take that long. Jump spell. Alright, so we do have to fall down. Let's see what's over here. La 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 la. Alright, I'll take the lost life. I don't really care. But it's got full health and magic again. Alright. Get through all this. And we got another key right here. Alright. So we're collecting the keys. We're slowly making our way through. Alright. So now, the only way we can go now, since we fell way down here, is to the left. And hopefully these horse heads on Doom don't hurt us too much. So now we're just gonna go this way. Wizrobes! Use that key, let's head this way now. God bless the, the moonwalking. I hate it. I think there's a key in here somewhere. Yes, there is. This is one of the few times where the, upward stab comes in handy. Just so we can get out of here like this. And... get out of here. Alright, let's get out of that room as quickly as possible. So now the only way we can go now is... up. There's... right here. Which, brings you to... back here. And now we got a key. So now we can head left to head toward the boss. Alright. God bless. I don't like these wizrobes. Even if they're a lot easier in this game, they still are a pain in the ass. I'm just trying to save up my magic for the boss. Okay, there's a key here. And the only way you can do that is to get the jump spell. And go up here and grab the key. Get past this little knight thingy. And now let's go this way. Over that stupid thing. And then I blink, there's another key in here. God bless. I don't like these enemies. I don't like this... watch it. Alright, let's just kind of make her take her time and get over here under the enemy and get to the key. There it is. I knew there was another one. Alright. Hopefully I'll find some magic, because if we don't have the magic, we're basically screwed for the boss. Because, I mean, you can beat it without magic, but it's so much easier to beat it with magic. So hopefully we'll find some magic somewhere. Let's just beat this enemy and call it a... God bless! Fuck! Even when he's in a freaking hole, he's still... There! Damn! How hard is that? Let's get this key again. Let's get the heck out of here. Alright. Make a little staircase. And let's get out of here. Maybe I can get me a health. Come on. That will definitely work. All right, so we got a life. All right, I feel a little bit better about myself now. Now here we just head down. And we'll head to the right, see what's over here first. So we're gonna head over here, see what we got. We got flying horse heads of doom! I don't like these things! Because one wrong move and they will knock you off the fucking... like that. They knock you off into the lava. Alright, so let's slowly... Alright. This better be well worth something. Alright. It's another key. And there's magic. Good. Alright, so we're gonna use... No! We're gonna use a life spell. We can't use a life spell because I don't have enough magic. Alright, now we're gonna use a life spell. Get myself back up to completely par. Alright, so we got another key. The only thing we got left to do now is to, not die. I said not die. Alright, so the only way we can go now, more whiz robes! Why y'all torture me so with the whiz robes? We got another key right here. Alright, so now we're making some progress, finally. Just kind of make our way through all these jumping, collapsing platforms, and let's head down here. We have another... Yes, we do. Good deal. Doom, doom. Alright. Destroy these stupid skeletons. I'm going to get this pee bag, even though it's probably not worth it. It's only 100. One. Alright, but I'm just trying to conserve as much health as I can now. Come on! Come on, Link! Cooperate with me! One, two, three. See, it only takes 3 hits this time. Another one, okay? One, two, three. Ooh, pee bag. Alright. How close are we to the boss? Actually, here's the boss right here. Alright, so basically for this boss, I need to get the shield spell and the reflect spell ready. This is probably the easiest of the 6 regular bosses. All you do is just reflect the spells back at them. Sometimes, you'll get hit still. And just kind of sit here and just reflect, 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 and eventually you'll just keep hitting them. That's why I'm trying to save up as much magic as I can. And that's it for that boss. Big huge Rizro, but quite easy. And we got the key, and we'll lock through the door. And we put the crystal in the 4th pillar, and the 4th temple is complete. And we'll get our life and health magic refilled, and we'll get a new power up, which will be my life will go up. More defense! And we are out of the 4th temple. So we're going to end it here. When we come back, we'll start making our way toward the 5th temple. And it was just a real short, really short way to get there. We'll get there in like less than 2 minutes in the next video. But we'll see you tomorrow. And we'll start conquering and tackling the 5th temple. So this is DKS38, the Crazy Gamer, signing out.